Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. Our truce with Choctaw expired. We arrived in Adai. That's okay. We won the battle against Newfoundland. That's great, because it means we destroyed all of their forces, and now we can probably move forward to here. Ah, he is changing the place where he wants to land. That's not nice of you. Can we be there in time? When will he be there? I should have followed that on the 26th. Nope. We won't. Doesn't matter. Just let him land. We will find a way to get rid of him. Can't go from here very far, and we will have a bigger army here soon enough. We'll just wait. For him to move to somewhere where we can attack him more easily. Forget it. What do you want with this anyway? So what do you do then here? Come on, you're like a duck. Manufacturers. Ah. Did it start in our land? Of course. Of course not. Why should it be? Great advisor had died. Okay. Let's see. Colonial range guy. Global tariffs. I mean, I really don't need global tariffs. Let's see, can we get half price guys? Like, what are you doing? Theologian. Nope. How about you? Nope. How about you? What are you doing? A plus 20% improved relations. That's nice. Let's recruit you. is cheaper. So, how about you? What are you doing there? No. Think Colombia, they have some war. Portugal. They want through my land, but I really don't want to give them access. So, let's just move there. Still high enthusiasm, yay. Because we didn't kill some troops of you. Of course. But we will. 20,000 troops. How much is the. There is somewhere I can see this. Where can we find this? Is this somewhere around here? Or is this somewhere around here? What's it called? How big your army is? Not range? Army size? Nah. Army width? Like there. Army tradition, moral of armies, land force limit, navy tradition, moral of navies, naval force limit, ship durability, forts active, siege ability, combat width, there it is. Combat width, it's called 34. So 34 troops in the first row. We have 33 now. And he has 25. So probably take some more of these and just wait and see what happens if he moves. That's okay. You're going there. So, wait a bit. There is some. There is my navy. There is some navy who gets. this is the good guy. You're not moving there, hmm? Ah, he's also at war with France. That's interesting. So he wants probably out of the war sooner than later. Let's see. He's at war with. When is Austria and the Knights? France, Florida, Brandenburg, Milan. Portugal, Caribbean. Portuguese, Brazil. Portuguese, Colombia. And at war with us. Russia and Circassia. Did Russia intervene in this war? Yes. Russia is on our side. This is interesting. This is really interesting. I never did anything to Russia that they behaved like that. But that's okay, because Russia and the Commonwealth will go fight each other. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. It's probably even bad, because, I mean, there is Sweden, Commonwealth, they wouldn't have done anything in this war. Ugh. Thank you, Russia. See if I wouldn't have been able to do the war by myself. We could probably take these provinces if possible, these two, because here, that's more central. Yes, really. The war helps him with them, because Russia is blockaded. It loses fights. Ugh. This is stupid. They are still not moving. I'm not sure if we should attack them. Or if we just should... yes. More of them. Tonkawa, Atakapa, Asinai. We need to do all of this now. Venezuela, can we convert Caracas? No, because it's still getting done. Nope, but we can do Rio Negro. Let's enforce religion here. Oh, we could do the Falklands also, but let's do them first. We will make this into state after we've done this. To be faster. To deal with all these Catholics. So, should we attack him? Yes or no? Probably. Probably. Let's attack him. Why not? That's right. Halifax is done. Can't go here. Let's just move there. Let's see how this goes. Normally it should be okay, we should be okay, because we have, I believe we have better tech we have military tech 20 in comparison to, nope, ugh. Comparison to their 19. But they are, I'm not sure if this works well. They have their, we have our 2511, and they have a 4421. We have some better general than 2541. Nope. 2511, 2524. It's more or less the thing that we get. Let's see. What's that? Chichimeca sent also some troops. That's nice of them. I think we will win this fight. That's good. Where do you go? To Mixer. Yes. Let's kill him off. You explore Eastern Indian Ocean. That's okay. Let's follow him around and kill him. Ah, did we kill you? That's too bad. Force limit. Yeah, that's okay. Okay. Soon we will be done with you. Massachusetts and to Plymouth. Go on. Yay. Sure. Not sure if anyone of you is familiar with the book of. Let's do shift consolidate here. That's okay. We have more than enough time to get our strength back with John Irving. Who's, I believe, one of the greatest, what's it called, authors I know. Excellent. Kurumba is now also part of our empire. So we could do... There we have one, there we have one, there we have one, there we also have one, so we probably should recall two of them, like these two, and stop, 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 let's send someone here, and send someone here. That's great. These guys can go home now. Like here. Because we're more or less done. We have now 10% and they're at medium enthusiasm. How about you giving us these two as well? Probably also this one. And this one. How about these? I really want Santa Fe because it hinders him from going up there. What new? Ah, this is La Plata. This should be. We should be fine with that. Is this La Plata? This is La Plata. Yes, it's okay. If he colonizes here, it's okay. It's even good if he colonizes like there. So just these three. How about that? How far away are we? A lot. But it doesn't matter. We have some time. We have some time. Probably we start the war with Brazil. We don't have a truce with Brazil, do we? Nope, no truce with Brazil. So we could start the war with Brazil now. Claiming this region. Not this one, but this one, this and this region. Probably. How about declaring war on you? We don't have a casus belli. Whom would we have to fight? Ugh, France again. Teotitlan, really? We don't have a casus belli on you, really? We don't need to improve relations. We need to form a spy network on you. This is stupid. I mean, we could also claim these, but we really don't need them. And it's really easy to get them and get the war score if we have to fight him again. So probably we don't take it. We just want these three. We can keep these two regions because with these two regions he can colonize this area, and with these regions he can colonize down here probably. Yeah, why not? Ah, no, I want him to colonize up here. Do I? Yeah, actually I probably do. We got two provinces anyway. Okay, we will do this next time. Until then, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and we will see each other again soon, I hope. After that, bye.